Well, Wayne's gonna fly his T-28. Finally looks like he got everything adjusted on it and everything, so catch his takeoff and get the nerves out, Wayne.
That's a good save.
It was a nice save.
You need trim? Yeah. Which way?
Is it nose heavy? Okay, well, there's my new Blade 450 3D. Blade's new addition to their helicopter line. So, you know, made in it. Set up the radio last night, everything's straight out of the box, haven't made any adjustments to the heli. Straight out of the box, did the factory suggested settings, except I tweaked them a little bit. So we're going to see how it hovers and all that. Enjoy. First time I've ever spun it up. Seems to come off the ground pretty good. That's pretty much hands-free right there. I don't have my hands on the sticks except for a little bit of cyclic input here and there. Servos seem to be pretty touchy. Yeah, I may need to dial that in a little bit. Definitely feels a lot different than the old Blade 400. Yeah. Okay. Wayne wants to bring his down.
Nice helicopter, Don.
So we're going to bring this over here. Get out of Wayne's way. Yeah, I need to get in and do some gain adjustments on the gyro. Let's see.
I like those bombs on there. I have some P-47.
I know, they're pretty cool.
From my E-flight, I might put some on.
Okay. Landing wasn't real bad.
Give me up elevator.
Try this again, see what it does.
Don. You can fly around and I can't. I hate you.
Oh, you flew that MCPX around just fine. Get a little bounce there. Gotta dial it in a little bit. Okay, let's see here. I'm gonna turn it up one more. Try that. Whoa! Here's idle up. Yeah, I gotta make some pitch adjustments and stuff. Yeah, I need some adjustments.
Off just a little?
No, didn't look like it was. Might be a little bit.